aquí, then. Well, I guess no one's gonna live there now, or stay there now. Everyone can go there except for
going
you.
This way.
Can pick something up for us real quick.
Come on down! It's lovely!
Not again.
Shut up, Lucas. Be a man.
Damn, I'm all covered in shit.
Be a man, Evold, and enjoy your time.
Give me a break.
Shh. Do you hear that?
A Maybach engine.
We have a tank here, guys.
How the fuck are we gonna pass a damn tank?
We're not gonna pass it. We're gonna take it down.
Another brilliant suicidal idea.
Shut up, Lucas. God delivered us anti-tank weapons for such situations.
You've got to shoot it in the back, otherwise we're screwed.
I know, Led. Have you ever destroyed a Panzerkampf fucking wagon yourself?
No.
They're driving around like drunks.
I bet they are.
It's Einsatzgruppen. They're always drunk.
Our first and only tank we get... Yeah, our first and only tank we get to destroy. Now, why aren't you guys here?
Drink up, pal.
Throwing a stone.
Yeah, I know.
Moving to kill. Removing the body.
Fine.
Okay, never mind. Now I have to let it pass.
Good night.
Sleep tight. So yeah, I start scooping. Worst motherfuckers, if I remember correctly. Now have a tank. Right. I think when... Yeah, they were the guys in this second mission too. Yeah, they were. Oh, come on. Fuck. Oh yeah, you could throw a bottle. And they would actually run him over. I did that on my first game playthrough. Quite hilarious, didn't get an achievement though. Here is where we want to try and explode it. That was too late. I'm not happy with that.
Fuck, they saw me. Goodbye, piece of junk. Let the fuckers burn.
I still don't get how they see me.
They
will go down!
So yeah, the tank can fuck up a little. Or get a bit fucked up, I don't know. Can you just throw one fucking... Okay. I don't know. I really want to get these three guys because this makes life so much easier. You don't, if you don't want to do it, fuck.
Piece of junk. Let the fuckers burn.
Fuck, we're just gonna do it
guns
like
blazing.
This.
Gotta reload.
Oh shit, okay, that was a bad idea. Somehow still worked out. Inside of fucking oh, let me come. Bullshit.
Verdammt, Siegfried! Ich habe sie verloren!
Have to shoot him in the head. Now, well, play shot in the body will. There.
See you in hell.
Why are you going down there? Otherwise, this section is quite fun to sneak. Also, if you get it just right, then you can take care of this officer that was standing here without these guys seeing anything. So.
He will die for sure. Go ahead.
Fuck him.
And now we're just gonna search all the cabins in here. All of them, absolutely.
Going this way.
Search that one. Nothing. There should be one thing in all rooms.
Jackpot. Clean bandages, tetanus vaccine, and nothing more. Have to keep looking.
Something in here. Ether, good. Alcohol, antibacterial pills. What the hell?
Right, looks like we got everything. Just so you know, that church tower doesn't block off this road. Not from what I've seen. It should, but as you will see later, the Germans will just run straight past. Never mind, one bullet short won't hurt, I hope. Oh, for fucking crying out loud.
I'm going down. I'm going down.
Affirmative.
Pathfinder, the one problem I have.
Makes two of them.
Oh yeah, you see this door? First time I played, I did not see it. Over there. mortaring. They're taking care of the Germans quite fine on their own. The infantry, at least.
Here, we have to run free.